So, some people were talking about cartridge designs on the Super Nintendo and how they changed. I have my Mortal Kombat cartridge, which has this open area right here. Lion King has the open area. And this one doesn't have an open area, which is apparently for a cartridge lock. My Super Nintendo doesn't have a cartridge lock. See, there's a hole right here where it looks like there can be one, but if I put the power switch on, nothing. Nothing comes out. I don't know. I don't have a cartridge lock. And yeah, me turning on my Super Nintendo is blanking the TV. Because I still have it actually plugged in. So I don't know. I don't have a cartridge lock. I guess my Super Nintendo's not as cool as everyone else's. At least it has a Famicom, a Super Famicom controller. That's about it. Revolution.